two-handed shaker pour.
Here's an old-style pour that you don't see very often. If you don't have a strainer, just crack it and pour like this. Keep in mind, it's not going to come straight down. It's going to come out at an angle. So you want to use a martini glass, something with a nice wide opening. A little bit of style.